What is up, guys? We are playing The Last of Us Remastered Left Behind Part 2. So we're gonna go into the mall as I remember from the last part. Okay, are we gonna do this? Are we gonna live our childhood dreams, yeah? Whoa, we're the child. Let's do this. Let's...
Wait, I...
Oh, no.
I know what you're trying to do. And... I'm really glad that you're not dead.
Yeah, I really do believe that.
I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it.
Open the door!
All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Yeah, right, you did. You meant everything. You even wish I died.
Riley. You're such a sap.
Bet you started it!
You're a bitch.
Oh, man.
Oh, Riley. Oh, my God. Let's live our dreams. Oh, I can't believe it. I'm so excited to be a 14-year-old girl. What exactly are you looking at? What's so exciting to see? It's just a mall. Oh, wait. I've never seen this in a mall. All the malls I went in my life. Wait, what? Where's Riley? Where's the mall? Bro, how did that shit go up there? And where's Riley, man? Oh. So, okay, obviously, clearly, they did like a, they did like a cutscene where it didn't show the part where Riley opened the door. This is just like, I think this is a time afterwards, after all of that. Okay, so warning, restricted area, I cannot open this door. Stay in your group, report the sick, no weapons allowed. Shut up, brav, shut up before I punch you. I'll do whatever I want, I'm a 14-year-old bad girl. Ooh, I heard something. Just birds. Alrighty, we have a brick. The brick. We have an empty bottle here. I don't need no empty bottle. And another brick. So many bricks. Why is there so many bricks in this game? Why there should be more empty bottles than bricks? You know, in tough times like this, you need to drink a lot. So yeah, I could understand the amount of empty bottles. But why bricks, man? Why? Probably because the whole place is destructed, so yeah, that has to be
Jesus.
It. What are we looking at? Oh, okay, a paper. Arterium note, or is it a trium note? What does this say? Read. With supplies running low, Private Eugene Ellis and I entered the loading dock in hopes for procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard when a group of roughly half a dozen stage 2s attacked us. We neutralized the threat, but not before Ellis was bitten. After a heated debate where Private Ellis tried to take his own life, I incapacitated him. I then took it upon myself to break protocol. I isolated the infection with a tourniquet. I gathered and cleaned the surgical saw from the abandoned triage. I injected Private Ellis with morphine before amputating his arm several inches above the bite. I'm confident that once the private regains consciousness, he'll be clear of the cordyceps infection. Captain Regan Francis, P.S. this note, it doesn't matter, whoever reads it. Alright. That was a lot of important information I took there. I mean, that's gonna help me a lot. And we have, what is this? What did I just take? A rag. A stinky old rag. And again, empty bottle. Bro, the amount of bottles and bricks. It's just too much, man. It's making me get a migraine, man. Enough, man. Look, another one. Oh, no. That is a rag. Oh, a blade. So that's what a blade is. It's a half scissors. It's called a blade. But why is there so many half scissors? Who is doing this? Who is going around breaking scissors into half? Obviously an empty bottle again. And yeah, pretty much it. That's all we're going to find. Blades, empty bottles, and a gun. Or ammo, I should say. Who goes there? No, nobody's over here. I wonder what's this? Hold on, let me take this. Alright, go on. Restore power to the refugee camp. Is it refugee camp or refugee camp? Or refugee? My English is so bad. Okay, restore power. I know I need to restore power, but how do I get to the place? Obviously from here, pick up more ammo. I know what's coming. We're going to do a lot of shooting. That's why we're picking up ammo. I know. Whoa!
God.
Jeez, I want to go back. What was that? Man, it was just a cat, but that actually did scare me. I mean, I am a 14-year-old girl, so I have every right to be scared of everything. I'm not really a 14-year-old girl. But there you go. Open the door, man. Open the door. I need help, man. So I can't open the door, so I'll need to go through the other side. I shit you not. There's going to be a clicker somewhere here. Oh, I already feel the chills, you know. Whoa! You cat, I swear to God, I'm going to shoot you in the head. That cat is seriously taking the piss now. You need to fuck off, cat. Just fuck off, cunt. Trying to play with my mind here. Just appears out of nowhere and it's just making, you know, that sound.
Oh, meow.
Like, seriously, just fuck off, please. I'm just trying to live the, you know, the adventures of a 14-year-old girl.
Here we go.
Alright, before I get to that generator, let me just loot up. Okay, I need to do this generator now. Oh, bro, this is so annoying. Like, alright, it goes down, press triangle. What?
Nothing.
Oh, not this time. Nothing, no thing inside. No juice.
Damn it.
No olive oil. Generator note. Of course, they're going to put a note. It's the same guy again. Private Ellis, of course. Private Ellis has taken a turn for the worse. He's burning up and he couldn't keep any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and... what? Where's the other writing? The infection protocol. We did what we had to do to Officer Caulfield. We... Bruv, where's the writing? Why are you always putting three dots at the end? Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry, you wankers, for murdering Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him like a fucking dog. Well, fuck you as well. I can't get his screams out of my hand. Regan, please. I still have time. Don't do this. Okay, so... oh, there's still more. There's still more. Ellis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Regan. And P.S. fuck you. Well, there you go, guys. That note was very, very crucial. This note will decide, you know, how I, you know, complete the game. It's really vital getting those notes.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
100% it's here somewhere. And no shit, it just had to be empty, innit? This game is always making me work. And how do I go in here? Ooh. As soon as I shake my controller, my headphones shake as well. So we need, it's petrol, I'm guessing. Do they use petrol for generators? Or let's just say oil. Yo.
Fuck.
Yo, where are you? Where are you, man? Bro, where are you, man? Huh? Why can I not shoot? Oh my god. When did I not have a reloading problem ever playing this game? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Come on, reload. We're good. I'm bare shooting, yeah? And what? Nothing is happening. I'm safe here. I saw him. Or her. Come on. Wait. Whoa. Hold on. Just go down. Yo, did you see the way that just jumped? That shit was too funny. Well, yo, where's that one? Whoa! Clicker. It's the clicker. That's what you get right in your skull. Poor clicker. Was that a clicker? That was, right? Jump. Oh, Ellie, you can't jump to save your life. Seriously. Joel's an old man and he can jump and you can't jump. For goodness sake, Ellie. For a 14-year-old girl, how could you not jump? Ooh, I like the song though, the drums. I am going to die. Oh no, I still couldn't get what was it that I was supposed to get? Oil. Petrol, oil, diesel, vegetable oil, sunflower oil. As long as it's oil, just work the damn generator, man. Ooh, more ammo as well. Where's that sound coming from? Where is it coming from? I'm getting paranoid. Oh, there it is. Yo, look at that, look at the face. Yo, don't. No! Run, little girl, run. Where are you? Oh, shit. Ooh, that was a close one. And the song has reduced. Every time the song reduces, like, it goes quiet. Yeah, no song, no enemies.
Okay. Find some gas.
So we need to find gas.
Shh. Locked.
How convenient. This is also locked. How can I get gas? How can I produce gas? Well, there's only one way of human producing gas, but I don't think that's the way. Siphon gas? No gas. Watch, empty. I knew it. You know what? I need to do the movie Last of Us. I'm telling you. I'll do good scenes. I just know what's going to happen, like, a lot of times, you know? No gas as well.
Also dry.
Of course, also dry. Where's the other vehicle? Yeah, what, this, yeah? This is also dry. Watch. Oh, it's also dry, isn't it?
Ah, jackpot.
Oh,
I
no.
Do this.
I got it wrong.
Take the hose and...
Siphon gas. Yep. Oh god. This is actually how you siphon gas though.
Okay.
You do get a bit in your mouth. Oh, it's just nasty.
Alright. That should do it.
The things that Ellie does though, age 14, she kills people, clickers, looks after Joel, a big grown ass man, she siphons gas. Oh wait, I need to go to the generator. I'm telling you, Ellie is not really 14. I mean, yeah, she's 14, yeah, but... I mean, when I was 14 years old, I couldn't even, you know, take a shit properly in the toilet. But this girl, she could pretty much do everything. Alright, now for the easy part.
Come on.
Oh, sounds like pissing. Alrighty, let's use this generator. This is the really exciting part now. Look at this. Up it goes, down it goes. Up it goes, down it goes. Up it goes, and jackpot. Whoa! Shit on it. Shit bags.
Don't touch electric water.
And also, no smoking. Keep driveway clear. That's the most important thing. So, I need to go around, obviously. If I touch the water, do I get electrocuted? I had to do those sounds because I also felt the electricity. So, sorry for earphone users. So I can't touch the water at all. Maybe I can go through here.
Well, this door's open.
Yay! I know, I saw the ladder, I'm just seeing. What did I take there? Did I take ammo or... I think there was loot there, I just pressed triangle really quickly. I didn't know what I took. Okay, so we're gonna get to the other side.
Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's
gonna
be fine.
It's not Ellie though, is it? It's not gonna be fine.
Fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
I know, we saw how that went. That's exactly how it went. But now the real question is, do I get onto this truck? I have to. No, don't.
That's the way out. How do I get there?
I don't know if I can. Ellie jump? She can't jump to save her life, so like literally she can't. Okay, I meant to go here. Alrighty. At least jump like that, you know? Like from obstacles to obstacles, but clearly Ellie can't do that either. What if I go here? Let's see what's in here actually. Nothing over here. Is that water? That is water. Okay, this is gonna drain the water out. This thing here. Right, turn it. No. What about this thing here? Yes. Yes! Show me the way! Oh, come on. What, Ellie's like a warehouse worker now, yeah? Bloody hell, Ellie. The things you went through. I mean, you shouldn't go through this. Oh god, she sounds like she's in a lot of pain. Alright, so just to if I bring this here, hold on a sec, jump up from here. Can you make it? Yeah, you can. Jump. No. Come on, I gotta use my logic here. We push it into the water, right? No? In the water? Push it in the water? My god, seriously, how do I push this thing? So obviously I can't move it out from here. It can't go through here. Only one way, it has to be... But it's not coming any more further. And why? Why are you not going into the water? No? No. Right, let me just go get a good view from... Okay, let me jump from here. Okay. I see you. To the left. That's it. Go up from here. Jump up here. Alrighty. Big leap. Jump! Bro, what? You didn't even jump. Hold on. Let me move this a bit to the left. Okay, go on. Jump up. Jump up, man! Taking too long to jump, man. I know I gotta go up from there. I know I do. The thing is, Ellie just can't jump. Look at this. Whoa, she did it. Again, jump, man. I'm gonna... Oh. Let's just open this up. See if I can steal anything from here. A note. That was not a note. That was a rag. Maybe a bit more there. Maybe I need to pull something again. there anything to pull from here? Okay, what is that? Alcohol? Let's see what we can craft. We can craft a bomb. Jump up from here. Oh, that's all I had to do. Whoa! Yes, sir. Yes, indeed. I know what I gotta do. I know. Open that shit. Bring this here. Go on, bring it here. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm not that stupid, guys. I know what to do. Alrighty, this is all you do. Yep. It's all good.
Finally.
Yep. Did take a while, but... Okay, this is looking good, and look at that. We finally made it. This is how it's... Whoa, I can't go down, can I? Gotta go all the way. All the way, man. Yes. Alrighty, I have made it, and it feels good to making it. Go through here. No, it didn't work. Why is that? Oh.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yep, I do hear you. Ooh! Oh, God. I don't know why I made that sound. Oh, that didn't do nothing. That didn't do nothing. Pick up the empty bottle. Yo. Go. Okay. Yes. Bite her. She deserves to get bitten. Yeah. Alright. No throwing at Clicker's head. Like, no throwing anything. Okay. That's not a Clicker. That's a... What is that? That's a runner. I have to take him out. Can you seriously not see me? Oh, I feel bad for the sounds it's making. But let's put you out your misery before a Clicker comes. It's okay. It's okay. There you go. You're fine. Ooh. I like Ellie's quick stabbing though. Also, I do have the nail bomb. Need to... let me take that out. Actually, no. Let me use the bottle for now. Should I throw the nail bomb? Is it a good idea? No? Should I not? Oh my god! This is really dangerous. My ass is getting sweaty already. This is scary. This is dangerous. I don't know what to do, man. I'm just gonna go slowly. Okay. Oh, I'm coming. Alright, I'm coming to put you out of your misery. Just hold on a second. Hold on. Just stay there. Alright. I like how Ellie falls to the ground every time she stabs them at the back of the head. Should I use the nail bomb? Ooh, that's a Clicker. That walk. I know that walk pretty well. Whoa. Bottle. Ooh. Bomb, where's the... No. Alright. Jump. No, oh my god. Run, Ellie, run! At the bomb. Yeah, let them come this way. No, wrong way. Whoa! There you go. Clickers always have ammo. No, not this time though, do they? Oh, fuck you. You're only one Clicker. You can't do shit with me. Shit, it's moving fast. Shit on it. Yo, is there any more? Phew.
Getting the hell out of here.
Wow. The sweat I had from that. It's like a puddle down there. But boy, that was good. That was good skills. I'm so glad I didn't replay this level. Actually, I did, but I mean, what? It was one attempt? One attempt to do that. I'm telling you, I feel so much better playing with Ellie compared to Joel, and I do not know why. I just get like more strength, more intelligence with Ellie, somehow. Alright, let's quickly open this. Yo, and he's here, and he's here, and he wants to dance. No dancing today. Oh shit, no ammo. Yo, quick. Open up, open the goddammit. Of course that was gonna happen. Man, that was terrible. Listen, why did they even come for me? Is it because I ran to the door? Alright, we're gonna do this slow. Where's a brick? Go on, long throw. Nice Olympic throw. That's it. Look how stupid they are. You're all stupid, man. Stupid. Let me just play with the door while they're there. Open the door, man. Open the door. Keep going. No need to shoot them. Remember the Jackie Chan saying, why fight when you can run? So I am going to run. Oh my god, I have to fight. I'm so dead. Oh, I don't care about the recorder, man. I'm here dying. Whoa, ow. And that is where Ellie died. Ladies and gentlemen, but this is okay. We can still do... Whoa, I've already made enough noise. The thing is, when I get to this door, can I close it behind me? It's alright, let them know that I'm here. Long throw. Excellent, keep going. And let's go. Open a door. Do I have another brick? No, I don't. Come on, close this door behind you if I can. Close the door. Oh my god, I can't close the door. I cannot close the door. I don't know what to do. Okay, we're good. This is good. Leap of faith here. Jump, Ellie, jump! Oh my god, they're gonna get me, man. They're fighting each other. Yeah! Oh shit. Seriously, though. Okay, I like though that way, going down the escalator. No, ammo. They're right behind me. I need to finish these lot off. Knife. Ooh. Whoa, my god, they're here. Ah, fuck you. Oh my god. It's cause I had low health, that's why. The way Ellie screams as well, man, that's scary, man. Do you know what I should do? What I should do is get ammo before anything. Can I craft anything? Oh my god, I can craft this and I didn't make use of it. Alright, there's one way to play this. Bro, there's a brick, man. Just go to the... Line up. Oh, forget it. Don't open the door. Let them line up. Excellent idea. Excellent. Oh, this one again. Clicker only. Oh my. No. Come on. Run, Ellie, run! Oh, there's too many of them. No. Have I got ammo? Yes. Okay, okay, okay. Come on, let's fight, let's fight, let's fight! Stab right in the nostrils. Excellent, alright. Alright, you're all mine, Clicker, you're all mine. You're all alone as well. Oh, that is it. That's it. No one is around. We are good to go. Go on, just open through here. Go on, let's just go. Come on.
Alright, helicopter. Let's do this.
Helicopter. So what are we going to do with the helicopter? Ellie's going to fly it, yeah, at age 14. What else? Ellie's going to become a what? A jet fighter. What was that thing that I picked up? Was that the recorder? No pun intended. Oh, this shit again. You gotta be kidding me. No pun. Oh my god. Those jokes there. Guys, don't tell your friends those jokes. They'll secretly cuss you from your backs. It's a terrible joke. You gotta be kidding me. How is that meant to be funny? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's utter be funny. All my days, as soon as I came here, all I had to do was seriously come up here. Shame on me.
Here we go. Just a little hop.
How are you gonna do a little hop when you can't hop from obstacle to obstacles? But let's do this. Ellie, who are you kidding me? Your jumps were always bad. But hold on a minute. Ellie can see a medkit, yay! What's she gonna do? Eat the medkit? Obviously she's gonna bandage herself, but she needs food. She needs a big jacket.
I'm not letting you go.
It's like that's her baby. Well, there you have it, guys. Oh, back to Riley, yeah? Oh, so that was just like a flashback. Wow.
Are you kidding?
This is the dreams of a kid. Man, you know what? I'm getting a midlife crisis at this point.
Won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Melanie? So is that another girl?
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Oh, let's try it, but... Man, I'm getting sad. My actual mum and dad never put me on these things. Can't even turn it on. Man, why does The Last of Us have to be so sad? This game just makes me, think back up my youth. I never did any of this. And Ellie's gonna get to do it, what, in the pandemic, yeah? With zombies. Fuck you, Last of Us. You're just making me more sad. Thursday. I am such an asshole. Yeah, I know you are. The other day, I got back early from my patrol and there's little Ellie. Who's this? This is Marlene's note. So sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston! So this is Winston. They've talked about this guy, Winston. Hi, Ellie! Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You have no idea. She's so sad inside. She wears that mask well. I'm such an asshole. I know you're more than an asshole. You are a cunt. You are a fucking asshole. Bitch, cunt, bastard, bitch, bloody bitch, bastard. That is what you are. Because your notes are not helping me, my friend.
That's embarrassing.
That is embarrassing.
How do you do that?
What, whistle? You just...
Yeah, extraordinary. How did you do that? Oh my god. That is so funny.
I give up. You'll get it.
Oh my god. When we were little, is this the things that we were doing? I remember actually trying to whistle, but...
See what's up over there.
I was never as bad as, you know, seriously. Like, is Ellie gonna also say, Riley, I don't know how to fart. Can you teach me how to fart? Like, seriously. But you know what? It's kids, isn't it?
Whoa! Look at me!
Whoa. What? Seriously. Have you guys ever been to a mall before? Kids these days, Raja's Arcade.
No fucking way!
I told you.
It's all mashed up though. Wanna play? Wanna play, Riley?
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
No, this is the only one it's that's busted. Gonna work.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
Aw.
How? Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Ellie looks so stupid.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals.
Seriously?
Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Seriously?
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Bro, are you stupid, bro?
Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
I'm gonna punch you in the back, Riley. What kind of game is this?
Taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block the counter. You gotta press them together. He slashed you. He grabs you, mash punch to break through.
What kind of game is this, man?
Block and kick for a blade charge. Block him!
I'm blocking him, man. He's not dying.
Punch for a special move.
No! Black Fang is winning me. This is the most shittiest game I've played in my whole life. Up, triangle, circle, 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 circle! Black Fang got me. My god, I'm getting used to this game. This game is exciting. Nah, this is my favorite game from now on. Yo! I'm gonna play this in real life. Oh, Black Fang. Black Fang's getting me. Oh my god, oh my god. Die, Black Fang. Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead. Down, squared, square, circle! Wow, this is exciting, Riley. You're a genius, Riley. No, in all seriousness, this is a shit game.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest.
Riley, stop bullshitting.
Leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers.
No, seriously, you need to wake up, Riley.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill.
Are you
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air.
Would you like me to slap you, Riley? What are you talking about, Riley?
Yeah, I win.
Not bad
yeah,
for your first
what a game.
Game.
Oh my god, seriously,
it
Riley.
It was alright.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kinda did.
Yeah, it was awesome, yeah.
You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back.
No, let's play that game again, because it's
I
so
need
fun.
To head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Riley's just an idiot, man. Seriously. I'm pissed off at Riley.
I can't. Well, we'll just do it another day then.
Hold on, is she infected?
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Oh no. No more Ellie and Riley. Aww.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
How about a hug?
Why did you bring me here?
To experience your childhood, man.
I wanted to see you.
Aww.
No, why did you bring me here?
Don't tell me Riley likes Ellie in another way.
I don't know.
Or does she? Or is it just a friendship?
You want my advice? Go.
Wow.
Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley!
Ellie's a bit cold-hearted compared to Fink.
Damn it!
But that's how Joel was treating Ellie in the, you know, in the normal single-player mode. Ellie, you're one cold son of a gun, aren't you? The girl wants a hug.
Riley! Riley!
Of course she's gonna walk away if you do that to your friend. Your one and only friend. Oh man, I was giving Riley the shit and now I feel bad for her. I'm coming, Riley. I'm coming to give you that hug. Sad music again. Can you hear the sad music, guys?
What the fuck are you looking at?
Ellie's got anger management problems, doesn't she? Is that Riley?
You ever seen anything like this?
Oh yeah, it is Riley.
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
Ah, you're done talking.
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what?
Are you done
talking? Asking you what you think?
It's true though, come on, Ellie.
Have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Ooh, there's more story behind this.
This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
Oh no.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying.
What did Riley do again? Did some shit that they're not taking her back.
Speaking of.
I keep forgetting.
Those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Oh, she got them for Ellie.
I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
How do you feel now, Ellie? How do you feel? After all what this girl's doing for you. Just to be your friend. Or maybe more than the friend.
Okay.
I don't know. Haven't established that yet.
First, I'm gonna destroy you.
We're gonna fight now, yeah?
And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Oh, choose to multiply to pump the water gun. Okay, can I shoot her, please?
Ellie, come on.
Yo.
Gotcha.
It's
you're gonna pay for that. You like it?
Okay, comments.
Oh,
Come here, let me piss on you.
Oh, man.
Oh, is that it? Wow, that was quick.
I just fucked you up.
What?
Rude.
You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Okay, fine. Bitch.
Close your eyes.
What do you mean, close my eyes? You close your eyes.
3, 4, 5. You ready?
This Riley girl. I mean, I like her, then I don't like her. I like her, and I don't like her. There's so many characters that are like this in Last of Us. Let's use my hunting skills. Little does Riley know, Ellie has a superpower, and it's called the big listening mode skill. I don't think it's gonna pick her up, actually. I'll be surprised if it does. Oh my god, where is this girl, man? Yo, where are you? Riley, I'm not gonna just... Oh, man. I'm gonna actually piss on you, Riley. Like, forget the water gun. Why are you so hard to find? Hold on a sec. Maybe she's... Yo, where? Oh, there she is. You little shit! Yo, there she is. Yay! Oh,
damn.
Look at you now, bitch.
Alright, best 2 out of 3.
Oh, come on, enough of this bullshit, man.
Alright.
Come on, Riley, oh. Come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Who would have thought a big man like me,
time,
you know, playing little girl games? Playing as a 14-year-old girl. Like, seriously, oh, there you are. I saw her. Where is she?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Riley, just get it over and done with.
Baby.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Just get away from me. Coming too close. Your breath stinks, man.
1, 2, 5. Ready or not,
1, 2, 5. Either Ellie doesn't know how to count or. Now, obviously, I know she's doing it on purpose, but... Oh, where is this little girl? Why am I playing as a little girl as well? If only my dad knew that I'm playing, you know, this game as a little girl. Oh, is that her? No. I think my dad will throw a slipper at me or something. Bro, Riley, just show your face, man. I am going to absolutely slap you in your face. I'm going to punch you on your face. Right on your face, man. Okay, clearly she went this way. Oh no, you can't go this way. Oh my god. Just running around. Just do what you want, Riley. Just get a hose or something.
One.
Wow.
Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck.
Yeah.
Wow, you're such a little kid.
Wanna go again?
No, but...
I do. I just...
You gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
This Riley girl is too obsessed with Ellie, you know.
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Is it me or... Ah, I'm starting to think she has feelings for Ellie. Like, seriously. She's too obsessive, man. And her breast stinks.
I said it like an asshole. But... I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
That's what she wants to hear. I mean, it would be good for Ellie to show a bit,
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
We will meet again. That's what the Queen of England says.
You should keep these.
In the beginning of the coronavirus.
Not gonna do me any good.
Aww.
You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Walkman?
Let me see it.
I remember that. Now we got AirPods and everything.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
Is that how big the Walkmans were?
You really will be miserable without me.
Man, that was like 10, 15
Leave
years
that.
Ago.
Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh, this is such a sad friendship. I bet she...
Yeah.
I was gonna say she's gonna dance with Ellie, and she is.
Really? Come here! Get your ass up here.
Alright, I'm gonna start dancing as well now. I'm clapping my hands. Yes! This is what I'm doing with my life! Woo! Well, oh my god, seriously. Oh my day. Should I just shut my PS4? Like, what am I doing with my life? I mean, come on, I literally started clapping. Now, what kind of dance is that? She's just jumping, like, as if she's on a trampoline.
What is that? Hey, what's wrong?
Oh my god, no.
Don't go.
Oh my god, no. Where is this heading to, seriously? Are you thinking what I'm thinking, where this is heading to? Oh, for fuck's sake, Ellie, are you, would you, no, was you really gonna do this? What the fuck? Oh my day, you as well, Riley. Look, I've got no problem, yeah, you could do all of this, but come on, like, we don't need to see 14-year-olds kiss.
I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
I mean, if you're 18 years old, then yeah, surely go ahead and kiss, but come on, lad.
Riley!
Alrighty, so this is what I want to do. I want to shoot up people. I don't want to see no 4-year-olds kissing. Ain't nobody got no time for that.
Joel.
Oh, now you remember Joel, yeah? So... we finally figured out what Ellie is, and it's cool, she could be what she wants. I mean, some people in life, they are what they are, you have to accept them for what they are. So, you know what, Ellie, you just do your thing, innit? As long as you don't hurt no one, you know, you don't commit crime and etc and etc. You know what, man, just be you, innit? I got nothing but love for you. And yeah, that's this video's a lesson. No matter which way people swing, just, you know, show love and respect to one another. One another. And I am sensing clickers, and what do you know, of course. Oh no. Oh right, how convenient. Excellent, yay.
Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Seriously?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear.
I'm heading this.
Oh, these lot are gonna be hard. What have I got? I have got fuck all. One bullet, one arrow. Okay, I've got. Hold on, just throw that there. I can't obviously kill these lot. I have to just try and evade them. But if only I know where I need to go. Do you know what? Actually, no, it's a bad idea. Whoa, look at that backwalk. I'm doing a moonwalk by crouching. No one wants to beat it, beat it. Oh my days. Alright, I'm gonna take him out. I'm gonna take him out. How about you... Ooh. No, 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 no. Ooh, this is scary. This is scary. This is scary.
You got anything, man?
Nothing, man. How about you?
Nothing here either. Keep searching.
How'd you get this area?
Okay, I got him, I got him, I got him. Go, 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 Ellie, go, Ellie, go, Ellie, go, Ellie. Down, 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 down you go. That's it.
Now, come out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? Down, alrighty. One to go. Alright, man, this guy's a fucking idiot, man. I'm gonna take him out as
see
well.
See anything over there?
Bro, you're alone. Bro, who are you talking okay? to? Alright, he's gonna appear from here. I don't know, go check it out. What was that? Woo, I got no arrows. Now I'm truly fucked.
Son of a bitch.
Look at that, moonwalk again. Yo, take out the bow and arrow. Oh, I got no bow and arrow. Go on, throw it then.
Shit.
Yeah, are you telling me you did not see me? You're a fucking idiot, man. Just get stabbed already. Stabbed! That's what you get.
Right.
As the Joker says,
get you, Joel.
You get what you fucking deserve.
These guys wanna fight.
Ooh, arrows here.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yes, that is the plan. Alrighty guys, that has been the end of what part 2 left behind. I will see you guys on the other side. Lots of kisses. Mwah.